Hey, dun dun dun.
Dun dun dun.
I'm Super Hope.
Have you heard the universe gifted with the words? Spirit been preserved, no division will occur. I am driven, but my queen will steer the vision, cause it's hers. If we switch and make a turn, the decision was for sure. The prerequisite was lesson learned. Make the effort or you left with stress. Invest in what is worth it. Why they want us failing to derail us from the purpose? Hope they know my baby girl, my word, and she is perfect. 36 hours of labor, said the creator. My debate was who would she favor and take the face of. Either way, I'ma be a father, heaven was gracious. I can't believe the power of getting down on the pavement and praying my Lord and Savior to make us afford the payments. Faith and the fortune came in, made some important changes. Pain, cause of course I'm anxious. I can't afford the strain of thinking dangerous. I made arrangements so the picture painted. It's crazy cause we didn't notice it, maybe because we was focused. The diagnosis of endometriosis meant that we would need to go through the motions. We stayed devoted, only quoted truth when it was spoken. We didn't know how we should cope with it until they told us. Enrolling to a program focus on unique approaches. Feeling hopeless, had faith in the story unfolding. Ways that the glory unloaded. Can't say it wasn't impotent. Chances discovering folks.
Have you heard the universe gifted with the words? Spirit been preserved, no division will occur. I am driven, but my queen will steer the vision, cause it's hers. If we switch and make a turn, the decision was for sure. The prerequisite was lesson learned. Make the effort or you left with stress. Invest in what is worth it. Why they want us failing to derail us from the purpose? Hope they know my baby girl, my word, and she is perfect. Yeah. Only the Lord can bless a mother with such an anointment. I am the father, I was proud to attend the appointments. It didn't bother me, cause obviously that would be pointless. Won't let an obstacle stop us, God topple it for us. I gave her FSH shots like every morning. First was in her arm, but had to switch, the needle was enormous. Wasn't honest, count to three and stuck it in before it. Either way, it's still gon' bleed and she want me recorded. We made a YouTube page to document the story and embrace some newfound friends. My old ones would ignore me. Tell the crew I was with then, they wasn't for me. Cause how we brody since I saw you when you left me lonely. Wifey had to hold me, couldn't stress while she was holding. All the bad commotion kept her far from that exposure. So we laughed, know that I told jokes. And I was sober cause we had caution. I wasn't smoking, was in control of all the bad coughing. Wasn't an odor all in my clothes, it was a dad's calling. Now that I'm growing, know that I'm older, I am past falling. Having a daughter actually taught me to have mad heart. And naturally got the part of a dad started. Looked at the ultrasound machine, couldn't believe the progress. From all the doctor's visits, finding out about the process. To know the embryo 6 and 11 was a success. And hope's the best gift the universe could ever
have. Have you heard? Yeah. The universe gifted with the words. Spirit been preserved, no division will occur. I am driven, but my queen will steer the vision, cause it's hers. If we switch and make a turn, the decision was for sure. The prerequisite was lesson learned. Make the effort or you left with stress. Invest in what is worth it. Why they want us failing to derail us from the purpose? Hope they know my baby girl, my word, and she is perfect.